of our founding.
What do you think?
11 score and 12 years ago today.
Yeah, just go ask some questions.
That collection of men that Providence brought together.
Let's walk around.
In the city of 30,000 in Philadelphia.
Old people.
The culmination of months of contentious debate about what was to happen to this storm.
What do you think?
Is your first time ever being here?
Yeah, I don't live here, so.
You're like, you're all decked out.
Oh, yeah. Let's get some of this. This is cool. Okay, thank you.
Thank you. Of I Love America. Well, what do you think of I Love America?
American? It's pretty exciting.
What's going on? Why is there police people?
I'm dying.
All right.
Sir,
what do you think of I Love America?
Do I think of I Love America?
Yes.
It's a good outreach. It's my first year here. So far, it's been so good.
Yeah? Awesome, thank you. This is going on.
It's great, I love it.
Thanks.
What do you think of I Love America?
It's awesome.
Hey, sir, what do you think of I Love America?
It's pretty cool.
Yeah, thanks.
He provided this state with incredible leadership. He has done so much for the right of the unborn.
What do you think of Matt Blunt? Yeah.
I don't really know too much about him. I don't know why.
Oh, all right. So nothing good, nothing bad?
Sorry, guy. You know, I don't know the bad thing about him.
Oh, all right. Well, thank you. What do you think of Matt Blunt?
What I think of Matt Blunt?
Yeah.
I don't know.
You don't know? Do you vote?
I do.
You do? Did you vote for him?
I vote.
You did?
I mean, I think he's a good guy.
You think he's a good guy? All right. What do you think of Matt Blunt?
Am I talking?
Yeah. You like him?
Are you having fun today?
What?
Are you having fun today?
I am, yeah.
You having fun? What do you think of George Bush?
I like him.
You like him? All right, well, thank you.